Bitcoin blockchain state was defined in terms of unspent transaction outputs, UTXOs, and a reference implementation of the wallet application that held the account reference. Ethereum formally introduced the concept of an account as a part of the protocol. The account is the originator and the target of a transaction. A transaction directly updates the account balances as opposed to maintaining the state, such as in the Bitcoin UTXOs. It allows for transfer of value and messages and data between the account that may result in the state transitions. These transfers are implemented using transactions. There are two types of accounts: externally owned accounts and contract accounts. Externally owned accounts are EOA, or controlled by private keys. Contract accounts are CA, are controlled by the code and can be activated only by an EOA. An externally owned account is needed to participate in the Ethereum network. It interacts with the blockchain using transactions. A contract account represents a smart contract. Every account has a coin balance. The participant node can send transaction for Ether transfer, or it can send transaction to invoke a smart contract code, or both. Both types of transaction require fees. An account must have sufficient balance to meet the fees needed for the transactions activated. Fees are paid in VAY. VAY is a lower denomination of Ether. One Ether is 10 to the power of 18 VAYs. A transaction in Ethereum includes the recipient of the message, digital signature of the sender authorizing the transfer, amount of VAY to transfer, an optional data field or payload that contains a message to a contract, start gas, which is a value representing the maximum number of computational steps the transaction is allowed. Gas price, a value representing the fee sender is willing to pay for the computations. Let's examine an actual Ethereum transaction at the following address. Elapsed time values may be different than those recorded at the time of this recording. Observe transaction hash, height of the chain, timestamp, from and to accounts, value transferred, gas limit, gas used, transaction receipt, success in this case, and nonce. This particular transaction is invoking a smart contract. Of course, the smart contract execution incurs fees and the amount available is specified by the various gas fields. Ethereum block structure has a header, transaction, and runner-up block headers. Block details. This is an actual Ethereum block at the height 4446308. You can actually view this particular block at the link given. It shows the height, timestamp, block hash, previous hash, difficulty, and total difficulty, size, gas used, gas limit, nonce, and block reward. Summarizing, accounts are basic units of Ethereum protocol, externally owned accounts, and smart contract accounts. An Ethereum transaction includes not only fields for transfer of ethers, but also messages for invoking smart contract. An Ethereum block contains the usual previous block hash, nonce, transaction details, but also details about gas or fees limits, the state of the smart contracts, and runner-up headers that we'll discuss later.